Start with this. An investigation underway this morning after four people were found shot to death inside a Houston home. A woman requested a welfare check at her son's residence, saying she hadn't heard from him in several hours. At the scene, officials found four people with gunshot wounds inside the home. Deputies also found two dogs shot and killed. The victims' ages were 48, 49, 16, and 13. Officials say it appears the father killed the other family members before killing himself.